An autopsy now ordered on a body found in Penitas. Police say the body was removed from an inlet owned by Water District Number 1. Crews found the body this morning off Main Street. The body still not identified tonight.